than cons, and a case to purchase any of the 8 could be made. But if you want the very best that this segment has to offer, there's just no beating the Mazda 6. For more on this car comparison,